chance to make you laugh was all I ever wanted.
I send the thunder from the sky, I send the fire raining down.
And even now, I wish that God had chose another. Serving as your foe on his behalf is the last thing that I wanted.
I see the burning mass on every hill, on every town.
This was my home. All this pain and devastation, how it tortures me inside.
step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I would have stayed up with you all night. Had I known how to stay.
Let him know that you know best. Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence.
Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you.
Him one last choice, drive until you lose the road, a break with the ones you follow.
He will do one of two things. He will admit to everything, or he'll say he's just not the same. And you'll begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong?
question what's behind your back.
Yeah.
So turn around and I'll pick up the slack.
Yeah. Take a piece of bridge.
Dirty babe. You see these shackles, baby, on this slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Take it to the chorus. Come here, girl.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
See what you're twerking with.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Go ahead, child.
Go ahead.
Sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah.
The motherfuckers don't know how to act.
Yeah.
Go let me make up for the things you lack.
Yeah.
'Cause you're burning up, I gotta get it fast.
Yeah. Take it to the bridge.
She keeps Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Anthony Cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A built-in remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At any time, an invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice.
She's a killer.
Recommended at the price, insatiable in appetite.
What is scene.
That's how it happened.
I'm really, really sorry, but objection! Where's the proof that Larry found?
The messy chalk outline, pal.
Take that! There's his ID badge as well. Hold it! How'd she know the victim went up outside on the roof?
Objection if you claim that your defendant's being framed.
And if you argue she's to blame, then all the same I ask you,
where's the proof? Objection!
Can't sleep, leap out of bed, creep down the hall, sneak down the steps into the creepy, creaky basement and discreetly peek at my gifts. Open up, what could it be? That motor mouth, those rosy cheeks, a baby talking tattletale who babbles without fail. Don't tattle on me, don't tattle on me, cause mama's sleepy and mama's scary. No, don't you speak, or I might scream.
distress, locked up in a cardboard box, broke up like a shattered pot. Wake up from a bad, bad dream, strung up like a Christmas tree, messed up, so she got recalled. Shut up and don't tell on me.
Off from in their field, and he's a soaring very far from home. 'Cause he flies a B-17 straight through the sky. He's homesick and he knows it'll be a long time till he's done.
swords or blue eyes. A lieutenant of the Navy took his very first steps today onto the ship that would become his new home. He and his wife had shared a very special goodbye when they kissed in the night underneath a star of their own. As the lieutenant gazed up and saw their star shining bright,
oh so bright,
he knew star inside. All you infantry men and you riveting gals, don't ever need to give up hope. All you doctors and nurses and engineers need not worry for long. If we all look towards what we miss most and keep that driving our heart, we'll battle, battle, battle.
Deep in the heart of this island lies a species quite far from the norm. It's grotesque and it freaks, but its big puffy cheeks gives away its Analola form. Down near the beach there's a creature with a neck sprouting tall as a tree. It's both awkward and weird, but it only appeared on this island, so Lola for me. Come Alola, Alola, I know that I've already told ya. To Alola, Alola, Alola for me.
Well, any changes yet? Longer ears, rounder cheeks, perkier tail? Sorry.
Once this was purple and gooey, now it eats people's trash and turns green. Once this dug in the ground, now it's cold all around. All Alola, you know what I mean. This one was burning and fiery, and see, this one was pampered and fair. This one changed more than most by becoming a ghost, and I'm not sure what's up with this hair. But Alola, Alola,
won't accept no, cause I know ya.
That is all you need to live.
Love is all you need to live.
Love is all you need to live.
154, page 105. Create a hellhound antidote and keep your victim alive. It says to cover one eyeball and the other one too.
What for?
That's what the book says to do. We'll need a pile of raisins and a magical word. I like to use the term linguine because it's pretty absurd. And once we found ourselves some raisins, pour them into a shoe. Then flick your ear, that's what the book says to do. We have to iron a cactus, stick a bee in your nose, and then we'll eat a plate of flapjacks, draw some faces on toes. We'll all hold hands until they're sweaty, we'll pretend we can fly, and if we don't, we'll die. I made that part up. Here, hold this. Now you take a creepy baby doll and shake it all around. Then you shriek like a weasel while you flail on the ground. Then once you've done that for 2 hours, throw that baby down the stairs. Then we'll hit each other with metal chairs.
I'm having second guesses about the spellcasting stuff.
Okay, I found a couple dudes.
That's not nearly enough. Next we'll scatter someone's ashes as we throw a parade. And then we'll sit and have a seance while we're playing old maid. Wear a big hat, drink from this jar.
None of this song makes sense so far.
I hope I have some chickens left.
I don't know what he's up to, but it's certainly weird.
He keeps asking for toenails.
And a leprechaun beard.
I don't think we should trust him, he's completely insane.
And all the nonsense we're doing seems expressly inane.
Oh, we should totally kill him.
Yeah, it seems like you're right.
I mean, he looks pretty puny.
Won't be much of a fight.
We can sneak up behind him.
Drive a stake through his heart.
Do your worst.
Ladies first.
If you won't impale him, then Enos will start a new verse.
We gotta whittle a pickle, eat some Parmesan cheese, and then we'll all watch a movie.
I know nothing.
We'll take up the garbage, summon helpies from space. And then when the portal closes, pull his sleeve up to expose his wounded arm. And kiss your friend's dead face. Let's expel our space one helpies, then we'll take out the trash. We'll watch a flick it, eat some cheese, and cut a pickle and dash. Inside to play kazoo and wear a hat. Use metal chairs like baseball bats and flail and fly and paint all your toes. We'll eat some flapjacks and dip bees in your never mind. We'll grab a shoe to fill with snacks and flick your ear with snake attacks and scream linguine to the max. So here it goes!
Smoky morn, she put her clothes in and asked a bag and left her parents home. And oh, she never went home again. She got a bus to Stockton, found a working train by chance. She got it down to Waterloo and then across to France. And the smoke of home. Found herself employment as a bear in Disneyland. She didn't make much money, so she thought she'd make a stand. So, oh, she never went back again. She thought the streets would be paved with gold, just like the stories of parents. But all she caught was a dog and the cold. And the lights went out on Mary, 'cause the streets were ordinary. And when she woke, she was broke and she lost.